In the cryptocurrency markets, there is a massacre. Bitcoin's price has dropped from $63,000 to roughly $38,000 in the last 2 months. In addition, the price of Ethereum has decreased from $4,200 to roughly $2,400 in the last month. But why is AMP going up? Sit through to know the whole scoop. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, please consider giving this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, turn on the post notifications to stay updated every time we post a new video. But before we head on with the video, there are a few disclaimers you should know. Please note that the crypto market is a volatile one and it's frequently changing. The prices mentioned in the video are tentative as well, so by the time you get to watch it, the coin price would have reached a whole different margin altogether. Furthermore, the content of this video does not in any way amount to be taken as financial or investment advice. You are requested to conduct your own diligence or consult a financial advisor to make better, legitimate investment decisions. With that being said, let's get into it. Almost every other cryptocurrency has fallen in lockstep with them. However, AMP is unique. There is a fair probability that some of the money leaving other cryptos is flowing into AMP, which is driving the price up. AMP might rise considerably higher if the bloodbath continues. Following its debut on Coinbase, AMP is on the rise as investors continue to appreciate the cryptocurrency. Of course, we can't discuss AMP without mentioning Ethereum, because AMP is a cryptocurrency pretty much based on Ethereum. As a result, it has joined a growing list of Ethereum-based tokens. The AMP token is an ERC-20 token. A project developed on the Ethereum blockchain is known as an ERC-20 token. Independent ERC-20 projects can be used to power a wide range of protocols. With Ethereum's smart contract technology, executing agreements based on established parameters. When compared to standalone blockchain projects like Bitcoin and Litecoin, ERC-20 tokens offer a wide range of storage options and more project interoperability. AMP is a digital collateral token that was introduced in 2020 and may be used to validate value transfers between various asset kinds. AMP can be used by projects to protect transactions and create network that can initiate and execute transfers immediately and without interruption. The AMP cryptocurrency is open source and decentralized, which means it may be used to integrate new assets and facilitate value transfers. In terms of total market capitalization, AMP is now the 252nd largest cryptocurrency project. It has a total market value of around $119 million and a daily trading volume of around $983,000. Let's take a look at why AMP is increasing. The price of AMP has been continuously climbing since it was listed on Coinbase. That makes sense given that the cryptocurrency is now available on a more commonly used platform and more investors are adopting it. As a result, the value of the AMP cryptocurrency may continue to climb as more traders become interested in it. Crypto investors interested in AMP's future may also be curious about price forecasts. As of the morning of June 16, AMP is up 131.5% in the last 24 hours. So many cryptos with the moon aim follow the same pattern. They have a Discord server where they are very active. That box is checked by AMP Crypto. It also helps to have a Twitter account. It's also a wonderful touch to have a dedicated subreddit. However, these are merely publicity stunts. From there are just four elements that are truly important. Strong tokenomics, a long-term growth strategy, a motive for higher adoption, and investor access that is simple. Anyone who has been involved in the cryptocurrency market for a while is likely to have accounts on several different exchanges. Many of them provide a centralized, uncomplicated way to buy cryptos. Some of the biggest exchanges make it incredibly simple to exchange fiat currency for cryptocurrency. However, this isn't always the case. Some exchanges demand the transfer of one cryptocurrency to them before they may be used to purchase another. Then there is PancakeSwap, a decentralized exchange. These provide access to a much broader range of cryptocurrencies. However, they can be difficult to traverse. To use them, you need to have higher crypto holdings. While AMP Crypto was already available on a number of exchanges, it received a boost in popularity when it was added on Coinbase, one of her favorite platforms. There's a valid explanation behind this. Getting listed on Coinbase is like moving up from the minor leagues to the majors. It's like stock trading on an over-the-counter exchange jumping up to NASDAQ, to use a baseball analogy. For two reasons, this is significant. To begin, the development team must go through a lengthy verification process in order to be listed on Coinbase. That test was clearly passed with ease by the AMP Crypto team. Second, because of Coinbase's simplicity, folks who aren't ready to jump through the hurdles required on other exchanges can now use AMP. That is why there has been such a significant surge in trading volume. And as more individuals turn to AMP Crypto for the wallets, the basic laws of supply and demand should be sufficient to indicate that price rise. Many investors are unconcerned about the purpose of most cryptos. They simply want to profit from their investment. However, looking for cryptos with a purpose can be beneficial. Furthermore, the way AMP is built will result in enhanced liquidity and decentralization as new projects adopt it. As the AMP crypto mission expands, this should result in more value and lower volatility. Speaking more specifically about its future goals, it's plain to see how much effort the team put in making its base as adaptable and future-proof as possible. This goes a long way in the crypto world and should reassure potential investors that AMP Crypto is serious about the industry. As a result, it's a fascinating token to consider loading up now and watching how it moves in the coming years. Even though there is no such thing as a crypto crystal ball, generating a broad AMP crypto price prediction isn't impossible. Even if predicting a price in 2 years from now or even 2 months from now would be a fool's errand, AMP Crypto is generating a lot of genuine excitement. That alone should entice medium and long-term investors to add it to their cryptocurrency portfolio. Even if we don't take advantage of everything AMP Crypto has to offer, there's still a reason to try to make some money with it. The price began 2021 at $0.006657 after launching at $0.009559 in September 2020, but has fallen since. The AMP price increased to $0.06508 on June 10th, up from $0.05825 on June 9th, then continuing to $0.08546 on June 11. On June 13, AMP fell from its all-time high, trading at $0.05528. It climbed to a new high, reaching $0.09709 on June 15th. With Bitcoin climbing back above the $40,000 barrier, but still a long way from its all-time high of $64,000, it is one of the few cryptocurrencies now trading around its all-time high. According to CoinMarketCap, AMP was the 28th largest cryptocurrency by market capitalization on June 15th, with a value of $4 billion. Digital Coin's long-term AMP projection forecasts that the price will continue to rise, averaging $0.1411 in 2021 and $0.1687 in 2022 and $2022 in 2023. The AMP price is expected to average $0.1101 in July, $0.0891 in November, and $0.0946 in December 2021, according to CoinSkid. It forecasts that the price will grow to an average of $0.1405 in December 2022 and double to $0.2865 in December 2023. And now that AMP Crypto has gained traction, we anticipate tremendous things from this relatively new token. This year, we don't know if we'll witness another 1,000% increase. However, that isn't absolutely out of the question. Things have gotten a lot crazier in the crypto world this year. Thank you for watching. If you found this video informational, drop a like, subscribe to our channel. Let us know your thought on AMP in the comment section below. And do not forget to turn on the post notifications so that you never miss out on any updates from us. Till then, goodbye.